Good afternoon, Eastern Ville Tigers. I am Malik Robinson. You are watching EI News. Please stand for our Pledge of Allegiance and our school motto. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. At Eastern Ville, we don't go through life, we grow through life. You may now be seated. As a Capturing Kids Heart National Showcase School, we excel in everything we do. So I engage you with this prayer. Lord God, I turn my face to you this Friday, and I ask that you will give me strength through your Son and my Lord, Jesus Christ. Bless me with understanding and help me to be more like you. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen. Explore our need today is accept the kindness challenge. Students and teachers, today challenge is easy. Smile at everyone you see. The need to focus on the character trait kindness will increase the awareness of the theme Spark the Heart. Thank you for tuning in, EI family. Our goal is to bring you the best media content. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to our media channel at East Iberville Media. The countdown is now at 12 days until the Mardi Gras break, everybody. Next Thursday is our official last day of school. So let's push through these last couple of days and finish strong. Up next, Denisha Brown with sports.
What's up, Tigers? I'm Denisha, and this is Tiger Talk Sports TV. Come out today and support the AI Tigers as they take on White Castle Bulldogs. It's the Red Out. Come out next week and support the Fighting Tigers as they take on U High. Wednesday's the Elementary Championship, and Friday is EI versus Parkview. And next up is a small segment from Coach Rowe.
Good afternoon, St. Gabriel and Eastonville community. This is Coach Jones. I would cordially like to invite you guys to come out and support the Eastonville Tigers baseball team for the 2023 baseball season. As well as if you would like to purchase a baseball hat that I have on, feel free to contact me and then I'll give you a price so that you can purchase it. The schedule will be put on the school website as well as the baseball website. So please, let me see your butts in those seats. Go Tigers.
Next up is a segment from Coach Carter.
Hi friends, I'm Coach Carter, head coach for your Lady Tiger softball team. We are only a few weeks away from the start of our 2023 season, and we are grateful for your support. We are currently fully engaged in our calendar fundraiser, so if you see one of our girls, pick a date on the calendar and donate that amount. Lastly, our first game of the season is Monday, February 27th, right here at East Iberville. We'd love to see you there, and as always, go Tigers.
Up next, the teachers and students will share their appreciation to Ms. Thibodeau.
So this is for you. On behalf of East Iberville, we would like to let you know exactly what you mean to us. We'd be remiss if we didn't take this opportunity just to share. So on behalf of the faculty, staff, and students, here's to you.
Hey, Ms. Thibodeau, on behalf of Ms. Gordon's first grade class, we would like to say,
hey, we love you, Ms. Thibodeau, because you're so cute. We love you, Ms. Thibodeau.
Hello, Ms. Thibodeau, we want to thank you for guiding us in the right direction, for always giving us your brutal honesty, and that will help us to become better, stronger leaders and teachers.
Hey, Ms. Thibodeau, I'm here with 7B, and we just wanted to say thank you, and they have a couple of things that they would like to say.
One thing I like about Ms. Thibodeau is that she's a very good principal and she's very helpful.
One thing I like about Ms. Thibodeau is that she's a good leader and she's a good woman.
My name is Brianna, and I like Ms. Thibodeau because she always looking out for me, and she always makes sure I'm straight.
Good morning, Ms. Thibodeau. I just want to say, as your mentor, I appreciate you and love you. You different, but I respect you, and much love to you. Love you. Peace out.
On behalf of Eastonville Athletics, me and these wonderful men behind me would like to give a big thank you to our wonderful principal, Ms. April Thibodeau. We appreciate everything you do for these student athletes throughout the campus every day.
Thank you, Ms. Thibodeau.
Go Tide!
Good morning, Ms. Thibodeau. We love you, we appreciate you, and we thank God each and every day for you.
Hey, Ms. Thibodeau, you know I'm working, child, but I just wanted to stop and tell you I appreciate you. I love you. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to be your counselor, and I think you're awesome.
Good morning, Ms. Thibodeau. Thank you for being such a positive role model in my teaching career. I love you.
Let me empower you with a growth mindset way of thinking. Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. Nelson Mandela. As I launch you, focus on our character trait, kindness. It will increase the awareness of the theme, Spark the Heart. That's all the announcements we have for you today. Be sure to tune again next time. Once again, I am Malik Robinson, and this is EI News.